communicate with a computer system in a box in the back of my wheelchair. This system was put together for me by David Mason of Cambridge Adaptive Communications. On the computer, I run a program called Equalizer.